The giant rabbit lantern in China to celebrate the Lunar New Year was removed for being too ugly. The rabbit was created using traditional Chinese paper cutting techniques and is covered in various icons such as clouds and coins. It was placed in a square in Chongqing to celebrate the year of the rabbit, but authorities demolished the structure after receiving complaints that it was too ugly. Do you think the rabbit is ugly? Let me know in the comments.